Belinda's back.
Hi, Peter is always there.
I've always been here.
Yeah.
This was the first week of Charleston in East for Level B. And we started, as we said, we started with Charleston. And we started doing six counts in Charleston, which looked like this. Rock, step, kick, step, kick, down. Rock, step, kick, step, kick, down. The second kick and the change of the weight is a bit faster than the normal 8-count variation. Mm-hmm. And from that, you can implement this in your regular movements, like
the
new moves. Yeah. And the rest we recapped a bit what we did last block, but we did a fancy new ending for the
hand
to hand.
Yeah.
It looks like this. You have the normal one where you go back into hand to hand, and this one you end up in open. And from there you can use the basic six counts to continue your dance. And that was it.